The Paradox of Time, Exploring the Meaning of Temporal Existence. Time, the enigmatic force that governs the rhythm of existence, has long been a subject of fascination and contemplation for humanity. From the ancient philosophers to modern physicists, the paradox of time has provoked profound questions about the nature of reality and our place within it. The concept of time is deeply intertwined with our understanding of existence and consciousness. At its most fundamental level, time is perceived as an arrow, moving inexorably forward from past to present to future. This linear progression of time gives rise to the flow of events and the unfolding of history, shaping the course of our lives and the destiny of the cosmos. But what drives the arrow of time, and why does it move in only one direction? In the realm of physics, time is a fundamental dimension of the universe, intimately connected to space and matter. Despite its apparent linearity, time is also a deeply subjective and illusory phenomenon. From the perspective of modern physics, time is not an absolute, immutable entity but rather a fluid and malleable construct that bends and warps in the presence of gravity and motion. This relativistic view of time challenges our intuitive understanding of reality, blurring the boundaries between past, present, and future. Yet despite our best efforts to grasp its meaning, time remains elusive, a mysterious and paradoxical phenomenon that defies easy explanation. Time manifests itself in countless ways throughout the natural world, from the rhythmic cycles of day and night to the gradual precession of the seasons. In the framework of classical physics, time is considered to be a linear progression from past to future, a fixed and immutable arrow of causality. One of the most enduring mysteries of time is the nature of memory, the ability to recall past experiences and anticipate future events. Memories shape our identities and anchor us in the flow of time, yet they are ephemeral and subject to distortion. The persistence of memory raises profound questions about the nature of consciousness and the relationship between mind and time. However, the discoveries of modern physics, such as Einstein's theory of relativity in quantum mechanics, have challenged our conventional notions of time and space. According to Einstein's theory of relativity, time is not an absolute concept but rather a relative one, affected by the speed of an observer and the presence of gravitational fields. The subjective experience of time is also deeply influenced by our perceptions, memories, and emotions. In the timeless realm of philosophy and spirituality, there exists the concept of the eternal now, a state of being in which past, present, and future converge into a single, timeless moment. In the eternal now, all of existence unfolds simultaneously, transcending the constraints of linear time and offering a glimpse into the timeless nature of reality. The human quest for immortality is intimately tied to our understanding of time. From ancient myths of eternal life to modern scientific endeavors to extend the human lifespan, humanity has long sought to transcend the limitations of temporal existence. But as we confront the paradoxes of time, we come to realize that true immortality may lie not in the extension of our lives but in the embrace of the eternal now. Throughout history, humans have sought to measure and quantify time, from the ancient sundials and hourglasses to the precision atomic clocks of the modern era. Our understanding of time has evolved over millennia, shaped by cultural, technological, and scientific advancements. The study of ancient civilizations reveals the importance of timekeeping in human society, from the calendars of the Maya to the astronomical observatories of ancient Egypt. No exploration of the paradox of time would be complete without delving into the tantalizing realm of time travel. From the pages of science fiction to the frontiers of theoretical physics, time travel captivates our imagination and challenges our understanding of causality and determinism. But as we grapple with the paradoxes of time travel, from the grandfather paradox to the bootstrap paradox, we come face to face with the inherent contradictions of altering the past and shaping the future. In the end, the meaning of time remains an elusive and deeply personal quest. For some, time is a precious commodity to be cherished and savored, while for others, it is a relentless force that marches ever onward. But perhaps the true meaning of time lies not in its passage or its measurement, but in the moments of beauty, love, and connection that it affords us. In the end, time is what we make of it, a canvas upon which we paint the story of our lives.